Hello, good morning to everyone. First of all, thanks to Amatix Information Technologies for giving us such a beautiful opportunity to do our internship program in embedded systems. The project which we have done in this internship is automatic washing machine simulation using Pixim Lab. This project was done by a group of people called Lehri, Bhavishri, Pooja and Santosh from the college called BTL Institute of Technology and Management. Introduction to this project is, as we all know what washing machine is and how it works. The earliest washing machine simply carried out a washing soap when loaded with clothes and soap filled with hot water and started. Over time, machines became more and more automated, first with very complex electromechanical controllers, then fully electronic controllers. Users put cloths into the machine, select a suitable program via a switch, start the machine and come back to remove clean and slightly damp cloths at the end of the cycle. The controller starts and stops many different processes, including pumps and valves to fill and empty the drum with water, heating and rotating at a different speeds with different combinations of settings for different fabrics. Well, coming to the programming language which we have used here is C programming. As we all know, C is an imperative procedural language. It was designed to be compiled to provide low-level access to memory and language constructs that map efficiently to machine instructions, all with minimal runtime support. It is a general purpose language, even though it is applied and used efficiently in various specific domains. It is a free formatted language and it is used in software development, embedded software development, etc. And while coming to C anatomy of a simple code, this is the structure which we implement a code. First is file header, next preprocessor directive, the start of program and comment statement, program termination. While coming to the Emirates C programming, in 2008 the C Standards Committee extended the C language to address such capabilities by providing a common standard for all implementations to adhere it. Emirates C is a set of programming language extensions for the C programming language by the C Standard Committee to address commonality issues that exist between C extensions for different embedded systems. Well, coming to the microcontroller, an integrated circuit which is capable of being programmed to perform a specific task is known as microcontroller. Microcontrollers are designed for embedded applications in contrast to the microprocessor used in personal computers or other general purpose applications consisting of various discrete chips. The design normally has restrictions on its memory size, input-output capabilities, peripheral functions, etc. Example for microcontroller is Intel 8051. Well, coming to microcontroller versus microprocessor, microcontroller has all components in single chip. While coming to microprocessor, all are separate components. While coming to microcontroller, it is less flexible, and microprocessor, it is more flexible. While coming to microcontroller, it is less design complexity. While coming to microprocessor, it is more design complexity. While coming to embedded systems, an embedded system is a combination of hardware and software which is intent to do a specific task is known as embedded system. An embedded system is a computer system, a combination of computer processor, computer memory and input-output peripheral devices that has a dedication function within a larger mechanical or electronic system. Some of these categories are standalone, real-time, networked, mobile. Challenges faced in embedded systems are, one is efficient input-output, one next embedded in operating system, next testing, next debugging. Embedded system real-time aspects. The real-time aspects of embedded systems are hard real-time, firm real-time, soft real-time. Hard real-time should meet its deadline, like life-critical applications. Coming to firm real-time, similar to hard real-time properties. While coming to soft real-time, can have tolerance in meeting its deadline. While coming to the softwares which we have used in this project is MPLAB, XIDE, PiXMLAB, XC8 compiler. While coming to PiXMLAB board, there are LEDs, digital keypad, interrupts, timers, clock input, output, SSDs, CLCD, matrix keypad, analog inputs. While coming to the microcontroller which we have used in this project is PIC16F877A. Some of its specifications are the bus width is 8 bits and the pin count is 40 by 44, and programming memory is 14.3 kilobytes. CPU speed is 5 million instructions per second. Next, RAM size is 368 bytes. EEPROM size is 256 bytes. Welcoming to the project creation. This is the core organization which we have used in this project. One is main.c and main.h. Main.h is a header file. Next, coming to CLCD, character liquid crystal display. Most commonly used display is ASCII character. Some customizations in the symbols possible. Communication modes are 8-bit mode and 4-bit mode. It has two types of display. They are 16:2 and 16:4. It has totally 16 interfacing lines. One is D0 to D7 or data lines. It has built-in controller. It has own ROM and RAM. Controller can execute the instruction and data like RS line, register select line. Next one more is register select line values 1, that is data. Register select line value is 0 instruction. Data possession in CLCD. Data processed in CLCD is by two methods. One is delay method. Next is poll D7 method. In poll D7 method, we want to continuously monitor D7 in data lines. We are providing data like read and write. One more in CLCD, D0 to D7 are connected to port D, and RS and enable pin are connected to port E. While coming to tactile switch, in matrix keypad, we need to configure rows as outputs and columns as inputs. When designing pull down interface, R1 is 10 times greater than R2. The triggering methods are edge trigger, level trigger, and one more is bouncing effect. Bouncing effect is nothing but there is a metal plate and terminal spurious pulse detection while pressing or releasing the tactile switch is called bouncing effect. Welcome to interrupts. An interrupt is a communication process set up in a microprocessor or microcontroller in which an internal or external device requests the MPU to stop the processing and attending to the request, etc. Classification of interrupts or interrupts is classified into two types. One is hardware and software. So hardware is again classified into two types. One is a non-maskable and maskable. Maskable is again classified into two types, external and internal. While coming to matrix keypad, used when the more number of user inputs is required and still want to save the some controller input or output lines. It uses rows and columns concept, and mostly it is used in telephonic calculators, digital lockers, etc. Tactile keypad, a key which is tactile. It has a bump in its response to figure pressure at or near the engagement point where the key press registers and before the key bottoms out at the end of its travel. A keyboard is tactile if it is made with tactile key switches. Timers. One is resolution, tick, quantum, scaling. Resolution is in register width, tick is up count or down count, quantum. System clock setting, scaling, pre or post. Some of the modes are counter, PWM or pulse generator, etc. Welcome to POSIX demo. Welcome to project demo. This is the project demo. So here we load it. Here we go. Now we are going to power on the washing machine by pressing key 5. By pressing switch 5, the power washing machine power will on. Here we go. Now it gives washing programs like daily, heavy. There are a number of types which we have. So daily, heavy, delicate. Just by pressing switch 4, we can select which type you want. Like this. Now I'm going to select Eco Cottons. And now I'm going to give a long press on switch 4 so that I can choose the water level. Here we go. Water level. One is auto, low, medium. Just by clicking on switch 4, we can select the water level. Like this. Oh, sorry. Let me do it again. Long press to choose water level. Long press again. Press switch 5 to start the washing machine and press switch 6 to stop the washing machine. Now I am going to switch on the washing machine by pressing switch 5. Here, program. The program is daily. And now here. Now this is doing the wash. It is in washing mode now. Just by pressing 5 it will start and by pressing switch 6 it will pause like this. Now switch it on again. Here, this is the DC motor. It is also running accordingly. And after finishing washing, it will give us a buzzer. Like when it comes to zero time, it will give us a notification by buzzing. From start. Once again, thanks to Amitex for giving us such a beautiful opportunity.